Well, in much warmer Tampa, it's almost game time for both the teams on the gridiron and the teams up in the sky. Three different bombers, the B-1 Lancer from Ellsworth Air Force Base in Rapid City, South Dakota, a B-52 Stratofortress from Minot Air Force Base in North Dakota, and a B-2 Spirit from Whiteman Air Force Base in Missouri will fly over during the 2021 Super Bowl National Anthem. It's the first time all three types of bombers will fly over during the NFL's biggest game.
It's an incredible honor. It's the Super Bowl. You know, it's millions and millions of viewers worldwide, so to be able to showcase our capabilities from an Ellsworth standpoint as far as getting the jets ready and all the support agencies on base that it takes to get a jet launched, from the aircrew perspective, being able to be part of it and actually be over Raymond James Stadium.